In this question, we have five numbers and must determine which is the largest number. Regardless of if we need the largest or the smallest number, it's best to start from the left and work our way rightward. We are also going to break the numbers apart into its whole and its decimal part. So focusing in on the whole numbers, we have a 10, 11, 1, 2, and 9. And the largest of those is 11. So without even looking at the decimal part, we can say option B, 11.3, is our final answer.